टुडे वी शैल स्टार्ट विद थिंक डिस्कस एंड राइट पेज 122 ऑफ द चैप्टर ट्रायंगल एंड इट्स प्रॉपर्टीज. द वेरी फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज कैन यू हैव अ ट्रायंगल विद टू राइट एंगल्स. सो वी नो दैट देर आर थ्री एंगल्स ऑफ द ट्रायंगल. लेट इट बी एंगल 1, एंगल 2 एंड एंगल 3. एंड व्हाट डू वी नो दैट एंगल 1 प्लस एंगल 2 प्लस एंगल 3 इज इक्वल टू 180 degrees. That is the sum of three angles of the triangle is 180 degree. Okay. Now it is given that in a triangle, if we have two right angles means suppose angle 1 is also 90 degree, angle 2 is also 90 degree. Right. Let me write properly. Angle 1 is also 90 degree and angle 2 is also 90 degree. So, when you add these two angles, it already becomes 180. So, if you take the small angle, say 10 degree, so it will become 190 degree. And 190 degree is more than 180 degree. So, what do we conclude? We conclude that we cannot have a triangle with two right angles because their sum will be more than 180 degrees. Is this clear? Now, coming to the second question. Can you have a triangle with two obtuse angles? Again, we have assumed that angle 1, angle 2 and angle 3 are the three angles of the triangle. And we know that angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 is equal to 180 degree. And it says that two obtuse angles. So, the two angles are more than 90 degree. So, let us take 100 degree, one angle. Another angle, let us take 110 degree. So, when you add these two, see 100 and 110 becomes 210. Suppose you take even a small angle, say 10 degree. So, what will be the sum here? It will be 220 degree. And 220 degree, this is not equal to 180 degree. That is, 220 degree is more than 180 degree. So, we say that we cannot have a triangle with two obtuse angles because their sum will be more than 180 degrees. All right. Now coming to the third part of this question. Can you have a triangle with two acute angles? Okay. Again, we have taken that one angle 1, angle 2 and the 3 are the three angles of the triangle. And what do we know? We know that angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 is equal to 180 degree. Now, it is said we have to assume here two acute angles. Okay. So, let us take angle 1 as 50 degree. Let us take angle 2 as 60 degree. So, still we have 50 plus 60 is how much? 110. So, we still have a scope. We can assume the third angle. Suppose if we assume the third angle as 70 degree. So, when you add these two, three angles, you get 180 degree. So, what do we conclude? We conclude that we can have two acute angles in the triangle. Because if two angles are acute, the third also we can take. So, therefore, we can have a triangle with two acute angles because with the third angle, sum can become 180 degrees. Now coming to the fourth question. Can you have a triangle with all the three angles greater than 60 degree? Greater than 60 degree. Okay. So here also we have taken angle 1, angle 2 are the three angles of the triangle. And what do we know? Angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 is equal to 180 degrees. Now you see in the question, it is measured that three angles are greater than 60 degree. So we have to take all the three angles which are more than 60 degree. So let us take angle 1 as 61 degree. Let us take angle 2 as 62 degree and angle 3 as 63 degree. This is just an assumption. Now when you add all the three angles, you get the sum equal to 186 degree. And 186 degree is not equal to 180 degree. 186 degree is more than 180 degree. So what do we say? We cannot have a triangle with all the three angles greater than 60 degree. Alright. Now coming to the next part. Can you have a triangle with all the three angles equal to 60 degree? Again, we have assumed angle 1, angle 2, angle 3 are the three angles of the triangle. And we know that angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 is equal to 180 degree. Now, what it is said that all the three angles equal to 60 degree. Means angle 1 is also 60 degree. Angle 2 is also 60 degree. Angle 3 is also 60 degree. Now, you add all the three angles, you get 180 degrees. So, what do we conclude? We conclude that we can have a triangle with all the three angles equal to 60 degree because their sum will be equal to 180 degrees. Is it clear? Here I missed one point, that we cannot have a triangle with all the three angles greater than 60 degree because their sum will be more than 180 degrees. Okay, understood all these five parts. Okay, now the sixth part. Can you have a triangle with all the three angles less than 60 degree? Okay, again we have assumed angle 1, angle 2 and angle 3 be the three angles of the triangle. Okay, and we know that angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 is equal to 180 degrees, right? Now what is said? It is said that all the three angles are less than 60 degree. Theek hai? So let us take angle 1 as 59 degree. Let us take angle 2 as 58 degree. Let us take angle 3 as 57 degrees. Right? Now when you add all these three angles, the sum comes 174 degree. 174 degree is not equal to 180 degree. 174 degree is what? It is less than 180 degree. So what do we conclude? We conclude that we cannot have a triangle with all the three angles less than 60 degree because their sum will be less than 180 degrees. Is this clear? So with this, we complete think, discuss and write on page 122. Next time, we shall start with isosceles triangle property.